but it's very cold.
Yeah, then just play with your graphics settings. It might fix it really easily.
Oh, I'm not seeing it anymore. That's weird.
Thank goodness. Yeah, I'm coming to meet you. Are you on the move towards the fork?
Yeah, I'm at the blue drop right now.
You wanna come with us? Yeah, I see the blue drop.
I'm done.
Wanna come with us, Boyd?
Where are you going?
Going to this special hunting area where I've tamed most of the fleet back before the wild.
Sure thing. Let me get the screenshot from here already.
I'm at that blue drop at the fork.
You're here?
Yep. Yeah, if you go past it, you'll see me.
Okay. Yeah, I'm just going down the river.
Look in the box, maybe it's something good.
I'm not high enough level. Oh, I see you now.
Bunch of wood structures.
Yeah, I just leave those now. I used to take them, but now they've gone full metal, it's like whatever.
We should keep them just for making small bases on mountains and stuff like that.
Yeah, you're right. I'm just tired of carrying stuff on this guy, it's so full.
We can make a small little hut for going.
Yeah, we actually could. I'm actually gonna leave this blue beam lit so you can find us easily.
Is there anything good in it?
No, that's just blueprints, like a
piece of
jar.
I assume the blue beam you're talking about is further down the river?
Yeah.
Okay, you can just take it. I know where you're going.
I want you to just come quickly, though, so I can show you the way. This is like a hidden oasis. Not an oasis, a hidden, like, river.
Megapron has not attacked the Spino.
How would they ever look at a Spino and think they can challenge it?
I used to get hit by Megapronus on my Rex all day.
Yeah, because you got 2 feet, son.
Oh jeez, I think we're starting again.
Okay, man. Yeah, I'm telling you, it's gotta be part of your graphics settings. If you play with them, you'll probably fix it. Like, it might just be like, if you swap your textures to lower, or your, like, post-processing to lower or something, like... Actually, yo, Void, do you want to copy my exact options? My options look perfect in-game, and still maintain, like, ridiculous frame rate, so I can still stream.
Yeah.
Okay, let me quickly go over it. Do you have your options open?
Yep.
Okay, world tile buffers, low. New distance, epic. AA low, post processing medium, general shadows low, terrain shadows low, textures high, sky quality all the way to the left, ground clutter all the way to the left, motion blur unchecked, sun grain unchecked, the next one is checked, fourth is checked, fifth unchecked, sixth is checked, seventh is checked, eighth is checked. Mesh level of detail max to the right. Then if you go in the next row, under volume, camera shake scale all the way to the bottom. Camera field of view all the way to the right. That pretty much covers the essentials. Are you playing in full screen or windowed or
windowed.
Full screen windowed?
Windowed.
Okay, can you go in windowed full screen and let me know if it helps or just full screen?
Okay, wait, what did you say sky quality and ground cluster would?
Both of those all the way to the left. Bottom, left.
Okay.
Yeah, low. Sky quality fucking blows.
That doesn't
ground
matter,
clutter just
beautiful.
Drops your frames.
Ground clutter's a waste of everything. I keep that off in every game.
Yeah. It's like I don't want there to be more disturbance on the ground.
The blue beam just got replaced by a green beam?
Yeah. We're here at the intersection, we're waiting for you. Okay, Yeah, let's keep going. Okay, we're gonna take a left here.
I changed some of the settings that required restart, so.
Okay, do you need to restart?
Yeah, but I can just go where you're going first.
Are you still flickering?
No.
Good.
I have lower frame rate though.
What were your textures on?
I had everything to low before.
Yeah. You can try having your textures on medium or something. I like it on high because it just looks really pretty for the stream.
Okay, I think the problem was windowed mode. Windowed full screen seems to have helped.
Excellent. Yeah, I knew it would be one of those things. But when you swing at all of them, you eventually hit the right button.
It sucks because I have such a big monitor. At least in my opinion.
Three.
Well, at least you don't need to restart now. You can just keep playing, and next time you restart, things should be better. If they're worse, you can just change the things that require restart back, and then you're good to go. Try not to land on me, it's like a clusterfuck.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the place right here. You're gonna find a river on the left. If you follow that river, you'll find literally some of the biggest dinos I've ever seen in the game. Rexes, Brontos, Stegos.
Oh, I know exactly where we're at. Isn't there a waterfall up here too?
Yeah.
I know exactly where we're at.
Yeah, I've tamed so many Spinos and Rexes from here, it's kind of preposterous.
I think actually our first Rex is from here. He's like level 24. That's nice. Yeah, I see that. Should go up there and scare the shit out of them. Lights out. Just run up, stick my head in their house and roar.
Good. Be careful not to damage them.
Yeah, no.
Online gamers, it's like a dude by himself.
The guy came out, he was like, please don't attack me. Good. Glad to hear it. You playing so- oh, I'm talking to this kid. I'm just pressing the wrong talk chat.
Wait, he's just playing by himself and shit like a good boy? We'll probably find a spine around here or a Rex that's actually-
I'm at home.
Are you working on crafting the ceiling?
I have enough stuff.
Not enough stone?
No, not enough stuff to make this.
What
oh
are
my
you
God,
missing?
I'll go check in a second.
Yeah. We definitely gotta finish the ceiling before we all go to bed, man. There's no way we're sleeping without that being done. A fucking disaster if we do. Like, all that work could be thrown out in the trash.
That kid said he saw a Spino around here just like a couple minutes ago.
Yeah, it's probably dead to that T-Rex I just killed earlier before you arrived.
Yeah, that's what I saw, so it was probably dead. He's a solo kid, really newbie, didn't know shit. So I just left him.
Looks like it.
Yeah, I'm just making sure. It's fine if we split so we can see more targets. That seems like all the good stuff has already died. They'll probably respawn again soon. They almost always respawn really quick. New Spinos and Rex is way back by the Blue Obelisk. I'm gonna go check out this house.
I'm just killing scorpions for Chen.
Okay, finally. Which one makes the ceiling? Smith or Smithy, yeah. It says I need metal ingot. And cementing paste.
Yeah, do you have enough to make the cementing paste? Pestle and mortar.
Okay.
I walked across closer to Blue Towers River and there's nothing but stegos over here. So we find something, there's plenty of prime, but not seeing any good targets.
Just like rolled up on a house and he like turned off the lights. Just like poked my head in and then walked away when I knew who it was. He's probably so scared.
Yeah, the last kid was super scared. I think he thought I was gonna eat him.
Alright, let's regroup back at the Blue Obelisk. We'll probably be respawning soon anyway. I don't really see shit out here. I don't wanna have to drag a unit from way too far out anyway. You can also take the other fork on the river, sometimes there's shit down there too, but I found a lot here, but it seems it was a dead Spino Rexes, and the Rexes are all dead now.
I think the fork you're talking about is the one I cut over to. I'm not seeing anything over here.
Just meet back at the Blue Obelisk, and we're gonna go back to the fork where we waited for Void, and we're gonna take the other side of it. There's usually stuff down there too. Actually, Void, since you're on an eagle, do you know the way there? You could probably go to get there before us and report.
Way where?
Remember the intersection we waited for you at with the beams? Remember how we took a left at the river?
Oh, you went that way.
Go take a right on the river. And like me...